O stony grey soil of Monaghan, the laugh from my love you teethed, you took the gay child of my passion and gave me your clot conceived. You clogged the feet of my boyhood, and I believed that my stumble had the poisoned stride of Apollo, and his voice my thick-tongued mumble. You told me the plough was immortal. O green life-conquering plough, the mandrel stained, your coulter blunted in the smoothly field of my brow. You sang on steaming dunghills a song of cowards brood. You perfumed my clothes with weasel itch. You fed me on swinish food. You flung a ditch on my vision of beauty, love, and truth. O stony grey soil of Monaghan, you burgled my bank of youth. Lost the long hours of pleasure, all the women that love young men. Oh, can I still stroke the monster's back or write with unpoisoned pen? His name in these lonely verses or mention the dark fields where the first gay flight of my lyric got caught in a peasant's prayer. Mullahinshe Dromeril, Black Shan Co, wherever I turn I see in the stony grey soil of Monaghan dead loves that were born for me.